something. Why'd you all leave?
If we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it made no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Ugh. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
She's going down today. All the units will be wrapped up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. They make sure the area is clear, wait for the other unit, and then take the fight to the star.
So, last time...
It won't be like that.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous. Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
I got something. I'll check it out. We're good.
Oh, shit!
Take him out! Terry, push forward! Don't let up!
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger-happy.
They're at war with this fucked-up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Huh? Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sound like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. He gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that. This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. It's your chance. We all will.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Huh.
I think Abby picked the aquarium up because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand? Sniper sighted in the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby physical force.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you? We hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Thank you.
get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to tell Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Entire mall. Hunter Jones.
Find her, quick!
Where'd she go? She's around here somewhere.
All right.
We might have her. Come with me. Let's chat.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
How'd she get away? Find where she's hiding. Don't!
Down.
sign of her? Come on, people, where is she?
Where'd she go? Find where she's hiding.
How'd she get away? Find her, quick!
Right. Boat. Please, please. Please go through. Okay. Where's this go? Kidding me? Right. too easy. Ferris wheel.
Thank you. People don't come back from that island.
How many times?
does Abby risk her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Let's go. Let's go.